Fall is just around the corner, and with that comes the new season for the Verona Area Performing Arts Series. And joining me today is Jill Ringson, one of the board members for the Verona Area, is that right? Verona Area Performing Arts?
Correct. Good
and
morning.
And that is actually at the high school.
Yes, yes. Performing Arts Center is part of the high school.
And so tell us a little bit about your organization and what you're doing.
Well, we started doing this 12 years ago. We thought that a few of us got together and thought that with the new auditorium, which had been recently opened, we could offer a performing arts series for the people of Verona, offer them some opportunities to see top-notch national performers locally.
And let's talk a little bit about your upcoming season.
Okay.
Now, you start in November?
Start in November. The first show is a show called ABBA Mania, a tribute to one of the best-selling music groups worldwide. So ABBA Mania in November. And then in February, we have a John Denver tribute with Jim Curry.
And does he look like him, too?
He does. He does. If you can imagine John Denver being a little older and, you know, like
well,
that.
That's
like
true.
That.
That's true.
And then in April, we do a Nat King Cole tribute, which I think is going to be exciting because it's a superb jazz band with it, featuring a pianist by the name of Bob Pontius, who's a wonderful jazz player.
And now you're the one who does the bookings for this, Joe. How do you find these different acts, and what are you looking for when you decide?
Well, this year particularly, we were interested in doing a season of tributes.
Oh, okay.
So we went through a whole list of tribute shows mm-hmm. that we thought would be of interest to our audience. We have a pretty good idea of who's in our audience, and of course we want to appeal to our season ticket base, but we also want to attract new people to it. Which is one of the reasons we chose the ABBA Mania feature, hoping to get a little different audience in there.
And the other things that you're promoting is how easy it is to go to the theater in Verona.
Yeah, it is. I mean, if you live in southwestern Dane County even, or in the southwestern part of Madison, it's very convenient. It's 50 steps from the front door to the to your seat.
Someone parking. Count that.
Okay, I'm not going to say I did. It's free parking. It's right there in town. It actually makes for a nice evening out in the local area without the hassle of going downtown. And I don't want to take anything away from what's going on downtown. We have some great stuff going on. But it is a little more convenient to see the shows at Verona.
And now tickets are available already. Season tickets first, correct?
They are.
And we'll have those posted on our web channel.
That'd be great.
We'll put the link on for that.
Yeah. And I might say that there are some pretty good discounts if you order season tickets before September 1st.
And tickets are always available. Can people walk up and buy the evening of?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And there are typically tickets available. So walk-ups are welcome. You can check us out anytime online and see what's going on. There are little video clips there, links to the group sites. And, of course, you can order tickets online as well.
Wonderful. Well, it sounds like a great season coming up for Verona, and we thank you for sharing it with us this morning,
Joe. Thank you. My pleasure.